Dr. Harris here. I wanted to show you the relationship between the spine, the nervous system, and the organs of the body. The nervous system goes through the spine, which protects it, and then nerve roots come out every level, and they go to a region of the body and an organ of the body. Every nerve root has about 300,000 nerve fibers. 85% of those go to musculoskeletal destinations. 15% of them go to organs. You have pressure on a nerve that causes pain. Well, that nerve goes to an organ also. The organ's not gonna hurt. It's just gonna malfunction. If it malfunctions long enough, it'll be diseased. So pressure on a nerve at the spine is a major cause of disease you're only gonna hear about from a chiropractor. It's been proven by research in the medical field as well. They just can't do anything about it except send you here. We're the only ones that try to realign the spine and for the purpose of relieving pressure on the nerve. But this shows you how most headaches involve the top part of the neck. Pressure on that nerve goes to the head. This goes to the sinuses. This goes to the lungs and thyroid. The stomach, the kidneys, and the pelvic organs, the sexual organs, the bladder, part of the intestine. So getting your spine realigned is a really important factor for health. And so most people come to us for pain, but also as we're working on realigning their spine because of the pain, it's very common that patients see improvement in their organs. They are digesting better, they can smell better, they can hear. I even had some that could hear better. It's not all the time, but it is affecting the organs. So that's the point. Do yourself a favor, keep your spine in good alignment to keep from getting a disease of your organ. Thanks for watching.